You're saying it wrong. It's
Leviosa.
She's a nightmare, honestly. No wonder she's got any friends.
I heard it. To lost and hurt. Voice. To carry a load. Your voice, Hermione.
I'm Hermione Granger. And you are?
Ron Weasley.
Pleasure.
Yourself in the rain.
We all need some time to stay.
Shut up.
Welcome
back, to stay. Hear the fire and only cry out. Will you fix me up? Will you show me how? The end of the day.
Next time there's a war, pluck up the courage and ask me before somebody else does. And not as a last resort.
It's scary when they get older.
Ron, you spoiled everything!
Mildew, of course. Mildew Vane.
Come on. That's who you invited. I thought you were gonna annoy Ron the most.
So take off, or don't you let them go? We all need someone to stay.
I don't remember anything from that night.
I've
always found him interesting.
Ron's got my skin. If you say it has, skin goes on me.
Wish and flick! Guardian Leviosa!
Can you keep me close? Can you love me most?
Do you want to move a bit closer?
Huh?
To the Shrieking Shack.
I'm fine here. I get it.
You alone.
I saw you two the other night.
Well, there's nothing. Mom, where are you
from? You're honestly the most wonderful person I've ever met.
That was clever, Ron.
Fix me up, will you show me? The end of the day,
I'll go
helpless. Thanks, Ron.
Can you keep me close? Can you love me?
You okay, Ron?
Why? Okay.
I'm well spotted. Just because you've got the emotional range of a teaspoon.
You're amazing, you are.
Always the sort of surprise. You're a little scary sometimes. You know that. Brilliant. Scary.